New this morning, the firings of two firefighters are being upheld by the Holmen Area Fire Board. Board members voted unanimously last night to uphold those recent firings after hearing an appeal from one of the terminated firefighters as well as from Fire Chief Buck Manley. The chief cites insubordination and chain of command issues as reasons for the terminations.